What's this?
Hello, welcome back to the Freak Show. Bumpy McSquiggums here. I want to thank you all for joining me as I continue with my Let's Play of Stardew Valley, folks. This is episode 14. I had a save from the, or load from the save, which was the previous day, and we have all sorts of random stuff. I should probably open up my inventory just to start deciding what we're going to want to do. We have daffodils and all sorts of various random things. Lots of just stuff, so that's pretty cool. We should be able to find some gifts here for a few folks and whatnot. I like that we had the cauliflower that we needed to gather up for many people. We're going to come over here and we are going to add, I guess, one into this. We're going to sell the rest. To gather up all this stuff. How close are we to the end of the month? We're not quite there yet. But we do have ourselves a whole bunch of stuff here that we're going to need to farm up. And I am 100% okay with that, folks. We'll be able to buy ourselves some more parsnip seeds, which should be enough to bring us into the next dealie, guys and gals. It'll be okay. Also, looks like our green beans have decided to spawn as well. Wow, we have a lot of stuff. We have a lot of stuff that we just gathered. It's pretty tremendous. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Sorry, I wanted to do this. Alright. So we're going to have these down here. I don't know, maybe we'll put some good stuff up there. It's down here. I don't know if anybody's going to actually want a dandelion, but maybe, just maybe they will. Alright, we're going to do that. We're going to sell a lot of these. We're going to give other stuff away. It's going to be fantastic. We have the daffodil, all sorts of other various things. I don't believe our quest objective is still there. We have slay monsters. Jody's request is for the cauliflower. And I suppose we could probably hold out a little bit here. And let's gather up the beans of the green, and I think we're going to have to end up watering a few things as well. Should not be too bad. Well, that was a surprise. I wasn't really expecting that to actually hit yet, so good for us, I suppose. Alright, and there we go. That is all done. We get to come over to this one and dump it all out. I believe we're going to try maybe... There's so much stuff, guys. There's literally so many things. I wanted to get a coop going. I don't know if we're going to have enough money to do that. But that's the plan. We'll see if it actually pans out or not. I think I may redo my fields a little bit and fill in these other stripes. In fact, I think that is exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to let this field go for right now. That's going to be okay. We're going to come over here. We're going to get hustling, though, because we're sitting around doing a lot of nothing right now. And to me, that is not okay. Get rid of some of this stuff. Parsnips we'll add to the mix as well. Yeah, this is going to be okay, I think. I think we're going to go maybe chop down a tree or something. Yeah, let's go chop down a tree. Might as well. Not this one. We will never chop that tree. In fact, I don't know if I need to water the tree or not. I don't think I do. But I may just go and water the tree because I can, because it's a thing that's there and it's available to me. But again, I don't believe I have to actually do that. Alright, we're going to gather up all this stuff. Trying to get that extra little chunk of wood that we need to get things handled. There we go. Chop that tree down, buddy. Chop down the tree, remove the stump, it's 9 a.m. Good stuff going on, you hear the doggy in the background barking away. Good old Herschel's like, meow, meow, doing dog farm barky things. It's fine, guys. Alright, it is 100% fine. We are going to chop that and this and that and everything else. It's going to be okay. I'm going to make it back here. How much wood did that give us? It gave us 200. We need 300. I'm okay so far with what we have. I'm going to grab the watering can. I'm going to come over here. I'm going to water the treelet. Again, it doesn't look like it did anything. I don't think I need to. I should probably look that up between episodes. In fact, I believe that I will. And now we are going to go on a selling spree. and a gifting spree. Is it a new week? It is Sunday. Technically, it's a new week, but I don't know how they decide to do weeks in this game. Like, how they decide to split them. It looks like they're splitting them as Sunday is not the beginning of the week, but the end. And as such, let's come down. Let's go see if we can't find Haley. Let's see if there's anybody's birthday or anything special today going on. Alright, it is Sunday, it is nobody's birthday. What is this? Wild horse radish for the wizard, which we already have a quest for the wizard, so that's fantastic. Let's talk to you. Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to. No, they do not. I do have the wild horse radish ready to go. I'm going to sell multiple daffodil. I'm going to sell a lot of this stuff, guys. It's just going to go by the wayside. We're going to sell, I guess, a few of those. I'm going to sell our expensive cauliflower. I'm going to sell our other cauliflower there. I don't think I put one away like I was supposed to. We're going to sell our green beans. And we just got the greenhorn achievement, 15k, made right there. Let's sell off one of the parsnips. Sell off all the green beans. We almost have enough. I think it was 4k that we needed for the coop. So we're close, guys. We are close. I'm going to sell the vast majority of the horse radishi. And there we go. Alright, we're really close to being able to do that. I think the first thing I'm going to do is Jody is the mom down. There she is, right there. Hi, Jody. I'm taking the day off. Well, it's funny, because I have exactly what you need. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Yeah, it is. You're welcome. Alright, I'm going to head on south here. I guess I'll talk to Penny. What's up, Penny? Hello, the weather's interesting today, don't you think? I do think so, and I also think that maybe you like this. Thank you, this looks special. It is special. Especially lame. Alright, Daffodil is ready. You're the wrong house. Dude, you just get to sit in there and rock out all day. There you are. Hey, how's it going, Haley? You gonna accept my gift? For me? Thank you! You're welcome. My sister is so weird. Sometimes I wonder if we're actually related. I don't know. But kudos to you. Come on, house. Let me in. Who is your sister? Well, that's you. Yeah, I don't know who your sister is, because this is your mom, right? Caroline. Or Emily, rather. Is Emily your sister? Do you live with your sister? That's a little weird. It's not, like, horribly, like, awful weird. Alright, so I feel like we've accomplished a little bit here so far. We're gonna head on south. Let's take a quick look in our inventory. We have a parsnip we can give somebody too. I'm sure the mayor will probably enjoy the parsnip. I haven't given anything to Elliot. I think he's gonna like some salmonberry. This item gives me a terrible feeling. I'll have to dispose of it. Well, that's a bit disappointing. I don't want to give him a gift. I just want to talk to the fool. Hello, I hope your new farming life is panning out as you'd hope. Well, it's a thing, apparently. Is there any other stuff to be had over here? There's some coral that we can totally pilfer here. I'll probably even fish for like a one or two quick fish in the ocean over here. We need to get ourselves some bait. I might even do that first. Feeling pretty good about today, guys. I'm feeling pretty good about today. Good stuff to be had all around. Let's go see if Willie's here to actually accept the offer I'm going to make here. I'm going to sell him that. That's 100. That's the 4,000 we needed. However, unfortunately, we are going to buy like 30 bait. It's going to be okay, guys. It's going to be fine. All right, there we are. We have bait on our fishing pole. And we are going to fish. And we are going to hope that we can get something out of the fishon. Alright, are you going to be a one-inch sardine that owns me in the fishing game here, or no?
Perfect.
Hey, I got a 7-inch sardine. That is a huge sardine compared to what I usually get. Can we get something that's not a sardine? Is that a thing? It's gonna be my last attempt, though, before we head out. Oop, I missed that, guys. Sorry. This was, like, pulsating. I was wondering what was going on. Oh, 350 gold. Yeah. Delivery, horseradish to the wizard. I kind of want to plant parsnips again, but I'm not sure if I should. We'll probably go all in on parsnips. Get one last giant hurrah. And then we won't buy any more. Hey, I got some seaweed. Hey, I got a new achievement. Fisherman. The Fisherman of Doom. I wonder what seaweed's for. Sounds awful. Alright, guys, my last fish, and then we gotta get hustling to kill us a bunch of slimy slimes. Come on. Stay with the fish. This fish is being difficult. There it is. What did we get? Oh, we got another one in sardine that owned me. Alright, you know what? We're gonna turn these sardines in. Aw, why did that have to open? Alright, we're gonna sell that one. And then we're getting out of here. Sorry, buddy. Don't have time to fish there. I know, that would have made it so much easier if that was there originally. But, sadly it wasn't. I haven't seen any of the wormy worms. Alright. Is the mayor inside of his home? Nope. He's probably up by the store. He usually is. That's where that guy... Hey, Maru. What's going on? Hi. Hey, you've made another week of progress on the farm. It seems like things are going well for you. Yeah, they are. In fact, let me fish right in front of you just to show you how amazing I am. I would like to give you a daffodil as well. Thanks! She didn't seem all that excited or happy that I gave her a daffodil. Hey, Mayor, what's going on, buddy? I got what you want, buddy. I got this right here. No, I don't want to eat it. I want to give it to the mayor. Thanks, this is great. I knew you'd like it. Eh? Eh, now get out of my way. I got work to do, buddy. Get out of my way. How's it going, Jody? You happy with me? If I don't spend any time outside, I'll go crazy. Yeah, I agree. Nah, no, I do agree. Alright, let's go for like 25. That should be enough to get us a nice big payday before the end of this. Alright, that being said, I want to go see. I don't remember, guys. I do apologize. This is the curse between, oh, hello, Caroline. Today I'm just going to relax and think positively. Well, that is a good idea. Like that. We're here. We can drop off a few things, I think. No, it wasn't you. Was it you up here? Spring crops bundle. The cauliflower. Oh, no. Oh, no. I sold my green... Oh, but I have one. I saved one, right? Yeah, I did. I'm fine. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. No big deal. What were we doing over here? We had the multiple different fish. Ah, we'll do the fish and stuff later. Alright. Let me think. Things I gotta do now are... We'll eventually make it back to our farm. We should have plenty of time, energy, effort, and whatever to do that. We gotta head up top. Hey, look at that. Would've been useful yesterday, guys. Would've been useful yesterday. Just saying. Just saying, I wanted to go check with Robin real quick, and then I wanted to get in. Alright, how much is for the coop? The coop is 4,000, which we have enough of. Well, almost enough money, and we have 300 wood is what we need. So we'll be able to get the coop being built tomorrow, I guess? That is my best estimation, and we are going to... Is Linus over here? Oh, I was kind of hoping he was. Sorry, Linus, I'll get to you in a minute, buddy. We gotta get down here, and we gotta get moving on these slimes. We gotta kill some slimes nice and quick. Oh, good, perfect. Alright, slimy, slimy, slime, I am here to murder you. I think I need to kill 6 of you. Come on. There it is. Alright, we've killed 1. What is it now? Slay monsters, we need to kill 6. And it's Rasmodeus? Yeah, it is Rasmodeus. Alright, another 2 slimes down here. That will be 3 and a bug. And hey, look, we already have the... Ooh. That'll be 4 total. Very nice. I hate when you get stuck on the corner there. It's rough. Ouch. You poisoned me. Ah. Stop it. You keep owning me. Don't own me. I don't like to be owned. He's got red eyes. He is an angry slime. He is also a dead slime. Alright, so we handled that. It's 6 p.m. Rasmodeus hopefully doesn't close up his wizardly alcove. Because if he does, it's going to be a problem for us. Alright, there's a bug. It's been crushed. Another slime. This will be number 5. And unfortunately, we're going to have to continue to look around. There it is. Get down one step further. Yes, and there's a slime over there. And that is all we need. This is literally it, folks. We'll have been able to accomplish pretty much all of our goals. This is, of course, assuming that the guy doesn't do any kind of weird shenanigans. Alright, slay monsters, talk to the wizard, leave the mine. Feeling pretty good about this, guys. It's still even daylight. I mean, that's how good we're doing here. Are you down here, buddy? Are you in your tent? Oh, I don't know where he went. I think I've already given you some... Oh, yeah, you're still in here, buddy. Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night, and I just had to wait it out. That's awful, dude. I'm sorry. This is a great gift. Thank you. I hope that wasn't the only one I had. No, okay, I had two. I thought I had to. Alright, so we'll swing back by our farm, I guess. We'll gather up anything along the way, and then we will swing on down to the wizard. And we'll get ourselves that fork. Let's actually take a look. How are we doing? Oh, we got 3 hearts with Haley. We can give her another gift this week. We can give Linus another gift. It is a new week. I forgot about that. We're doing okay. We got 1 heart with most of the crew. That's not bad. It's not bad. Alright. Well, let's go swing on down to Rasmodeus and see if we can't get him all situated and handled. I actually wouldn't hate... Hold on, guys. Let's go over here to this. We'll need to get some watering going on and some other various things, but for right now... Put the quartz away. Put the stuff away. Green algae. Seaweed I'm going to keep. Sap, I want to put away the slime. I would like to get some more sap out, though. Put the bug meat away, the rock away. The daffodil can go away for now. I want to put the seaweed over in this one. Seaweed there. Okay, and what was it? What was it? We're making some more of this stuff. Alright, let's craft ourselves a whole bunch of fertilizer. Okay. There's 40 fertilizer, and we're going to start planting these some seeds here. We'll come back to water them after the fact here. I don't mind having the fertilizer now, as I know that we will end up eventually using that. If not here, then in the future. 2, 1, there it is. Okay. So, what we need to do now is drop this off. Right there. We are going to pick up our watering can. We're going to head down to Rasmodeus. And we are going to try very hard to get some stuff handled here. And we have done quite a bit of work, guys. Whew! It's been a busy day, but we have definitely done some work this day. It is a great and glorious day. Alright. We can swing around the south side of the lake, and then we'll be see it. Just direct west from here, grab that up. And Rasmodeus, please don't have the door locked, buddy. Alright, sweet. Hello, buddy. The elementals are pleased with the job you did. Here's your payment, as promised. And, in case that wasn't enough, I'm pretty sure you wanted this. Ah, the item I requested. Your work was satisfactory. Here's your compensation. And, if I'm not wrong, that alone, well, not alone, but those two things together will actually put us over the 4K mark. And we can build the coop if we can actually get the wood that we need to do so. So the plan now is to return, we'll water all the stuff that we need to water, and we'll spend the rest of our energy chopping down trees. That's the play, the goal, the plan, the hope, the dream. Oh, what the heck is this? I don't know. It's a weird pig with a fez on it with a cart. I have no idea what that is. Alright, we gotta get moving. Come on. I wanted to try this too, guys. I don't know if it's a thing. No, you can't chop that. I thought maybe that would be where the hardwood comes from, but apparently that's not the case. Oh, we can chop that tree down. That's interesting. I didn't even know we could chop trees down outside of our farm area. Maybe I did. I can't remember anymore, guys. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. That's all a mystery to me. Let's be real. Alright. Well, I think we're gonna chop down this tree. We have plenty of energy, too. Like, we can easily chop down two or three trees before we run out of energy here. Well, we'll keep it up. Like I said, if we can get the 300 wood, we already have the stone and everything else that we need. Just gotta bring it all over to her and we'll get our coop and we'll be like, yep. And we will be enjoying life. It will be fantastic, let me tell you guys. We have till 2 a.m. Alright, unfortunately, that's about it for what we have right now. Alright, so we'll have to de-stump that later. We will eat one of these. That should give us enough to water stuff. I know we're pushing it, guys. I know we're pushing it. I think we still have enough time to get all this handled. We didn't overdo it. It's 12:30. We're still good. It's the last of the seeds that we need. And there it is. And we're going to come over here and we're going to grab up that. And then I think I might even have something to sell over here. I'm not sure. I think I'm going to sell the fiber and I'm going to sell this dandelion. I'm also going to sell... I don't want to sell the sap. We'll sell a maple seed, I guess. Yeah. We'll say okay. We'll come over here. Our guy is clearly exhausted. He definitely wants some sleep, but he can wait a little bit more. We almost have enough. I'm going to actually gather the wood and the stone. 76... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Alright, so we can keep that there. Everything else can come with us. I'm going to bring this along for the ride as well, along with that. And I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, so that's going to be that. We're going to get the rest of the wood in the next day. And let's pet the dog and head to bed. Good puppy. Alright, and let's sleep for the night. Our foraging has been increased to level 4. Our axe proficiency in wild berry harvesting has been increased by 1. We can get a charcoal kiln, and we can craft wild seeds for summer is what my guess is for that. Alright. And we didn't make much in the way of gold, but a little bit there. It's not bad. And the new day is upon us. We shall head out and do long division or something. Puppy! Good doggy. Alright, let's go see. It sounds like it's raining. That just made our job way easier. Living off the land, what do you have to say to us? Get your hands on a fishing pole and sell your catch. Fishing is a great way to make a little extra cash when you have some downtime. The distance your bobber lands from any dry land determines what kinds of fish you'll hook, as well as the location, season, time of day, and weather. Holy cow. Well, oops, I just watered the TV. That probably isn't good. Didn't even know that was a thing. Well, we don't need the watering can anymore. Not for today. However, we do still need our axe. And I want to chop down that tree so bad, just so you guys scream at me, but I think I would immediately regret that decision. In fact, I'm pretty sure you all would just stop right then and there and be like, nope, not watching Bumpy ever again. He just did that. That's a thing that he just did, and that is unacceptable. And I wouldn't blame you guys one bit. Alright, we come over here, and this will put us over the 300 wood threshold that we've been required to get for the coop, guys. I'm excited. I don't know what we're going to be able to get with the coop, how it works, or anything about it, but I am excited to get some animals on the farm and see what we can do with that. So that's going to be my plan, my goal, my hope, my dream. I'm going to see how it all plays out. It's like one part of our field just went bye-bye right there. Oh, we have a mail. Hi, me sell hats, okay, Poke? Come to old Haas, or house, Poke, bring coiners, hat mouse. I have no idea what that means. Oh, there's more. Dear Schwartz, it's been a long time, or it's been so long since I heard from you, dear. Things are the same as ever back home. I miss you very much. Love, Mom. P.S. I found an envelope with some money Grandpa left for you. Ooh! We just got $500 richer. Why? Because we have good genes. Or at least our grandfather decided he was going to bless us with some of his extra income that was laying around. There is stuff to be had there. I'm going to make sure I make my way back to it. Sorry, guys. I have like an eyelash that has fallen under my eye and it's irritating the heck out of me. But it's gone now and I'm okay. Alright, well, stuff went pretty good here, I gotta say. I'm feeling the love, I'm digging it. I'm gonna come over here and we're gonna cast our line way out into the water and see what we bring back. Hopefully something good. We'll fish until about 9:30 and then we'll get hustling on what we have to do today. The coop and whatnot. I don't know where we buy animals though, that's one of the things that I don't know about yet. I assume Marnie's farm will allow us to do that, but I don't know. I mean, she's the one that seems to have the animals, but will she sell us animals? I don't know. Hey, another smallmouth bass that I don't want. Thank you. All right, we'll cast way out there again. And that was an immediate hit, and what do we have this time? What do we have for Johnny? Ding, 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 ding. I don't know, guys. I don't know. And another small? Yep, another smallmouth. All right, well, that's cool. We just rolled out deep with the double smallmouth. I can take that. What do we have in the garbage can? Anyone? No? Nothing in either one of the garbage cans. Okay. It's not Wednesday or anything ridiculous like that, is it? No? Alright, it is Monday and no one is here. No birthdays, no anything. What's up, Pierre? Most people like to stay indoors on days like this, but it's not good for business. Alright, I don't know why I'm here. Why am I here? Anyone? No? Nobody has any idea. I should be up north. That's why I'm here, because I'm in the wrong spot. Okay. And moving right along, we are going to travel northward, and we're going to go to Robin and get her to give us a coop. And we'll see how that works. I'm excited. Are you guys excited? Come on, this is exciting stuff. Like, I'm super stoked. I feel like we're really, really doing well. I don't know. I'm probably doing terrible. But I feel like I'm doing amazing, so we're going to pretend like I am. Construct a farm building? Yeah, how do I do this? Demolish building, build. Alright, how do we do this? Oh, we get to choose a location. Well, that's interesting. Alright, sorry guys, I'm going to fidget my chair here. I can put it wherever I want, huh? Can I put it up here? Is that a thing? No, I can't block that, huh? Well, I suppose that's fine. How long is that going to take? Okay, I'll start working on your new coop first thing tomorrow morning. I don't know how long that's going to take. Do we know? Does it say? Wow, she's got a lot of random stuff here that we can buy. A budget TV, a calendar. A dark throne? Why would you want a dark throne? What is that? That's crazy. Alright, Hey, Demetrius, how's it going, buddy? We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. Guess what? I'm going to do stuff that people hate me doing. And I'm going to give you a fish. Yeah, I know. People don't like when I do this. They say, stop it. People don't like fish. No, I don't want to eat the smallmouth bass. Give it to him. That was very thoughtful of you. Hey, he seemed mediocre about it. You think she'll like a fruit? Huh? You like some of this stuff? Thanks. This is really nice. All right, Robin. That is your real name. The rain doesn't stop me from getting my job done, or getting a job done. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, I want to go chill with the blacksmith and see what we need to do to get some blacksmithing money, or not money, tool upgrades. Because I kind of want to do the watering can, but I kind of also want to do the axe, and I also want the pickaxe. I want pretty much everything. If I'm going to be honest, I literally want every single upgrade there is. I don't know how it works. I don't know if there's like a time limit where we don't have our tools or what the case is, but we've made do so far with our ragtag crappy tools that we've had, and I think it's time that we check out what we need to do to upgrade. I don't think I have anything for you, buddy, so we're going to come here, and we're going to go talk to good old Clint, maybe. Maybe. Clint? Yep, I'm a blacksmith. Well, I am super happy for you. Alright, upgrade tools. Copper. Ooh, 2,000 gold for each of these, huh? We have the hoe, we have the copper pickaxe, and we have the copper axe. What if we have the watering can with us? Can we upgrade that too? Is it just showing us the ones that we have? Well, I'm curious. I'm going to actually try something here. I don't know if we can actually do this or not. No, it won't let me drop it. I was going to see if it lets me drop it, I can see. Alright, so what do we need? We need 5 copper bars for each of these, and then... Okay, that seems legit. I think we can handle that. Let's see, do you want to... You want some... I guess you don't like that. Alright, buddy, I'm sorry. You're a man, you want meat. Should have given you a fish, too. Alright, I am going to fish off the bridge here. Max cast. Do one of these, and we're going to go down to the beach area, I guess, or, again, I don't know what I should do. Should I chop more trees, or what? Well, you seem pretty eager, fish. What are you going to do to me? You're going to get caught. Oh, I caught a shad. What? Alright, so we got a shad. Cool stuff. There's some forageables back the other way. There's no quests to be had right now. What actually are our current quests? Deeper in the mine. Okay, we might go mine spelunking. I mean, we have a ton of energy. Raising animals. Alright. And we can definitely gather up some of this stuff. The cockle. I think we've already turned the cockle in, or we did whatever we were supposed to before. Hey, I just got a sea urchin. I don't think we got one of those. Who is that guy? Old Mariner. I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Well, probably not, buddy, but thanks. Alright, well, that's cool. Now, I'm not much of a fisher. I'm assuming it's some sort of fishing amulet, and I'm unfortunately a little bit lacking on that front, but everything else seems to be going exceptionally well. Like, our farming is just killing it, so there's that. I just heard a weird whale song there for a second. I don't know what it was all about, but we're going to come over here. I'm going to sell some stuff to you, Mr. Willie. Sell that, that. I'm pretty sure we have one of those. Also pretty sure we have a shad as well. We have a decent amount of money we just picked up. It's not bad. The crab pot. Place it in the water, load it with bait, and check the next day to see if you caught anything. Works in streams, lakes, and the ocean. That does sound good. Not going to do it right now. It is definitely a thing I will look into in the future, though. We're going to make sure there's nothing left to grab on the beach, and there's not. Alright, we're going to head on out. I don't know where I want to go right now. Well, I think I'm going to go talk to Haley, and I'm going to give her another flower. And she should be pretty happy about that. Sup, Haley? For me? Thank you. You're welcome. If you want to make friends with my sister, you can't go wrong with aquamarine. It would make a great gift. I don't have any aquamarine, but thanks. Are you her sister? It never rains in Calico Desert. That's where my friend Sandy lives. Well, that is an apt name for somebody who lives in a desert. Is there a back door over here? It's locked. Okay. You quickly peek into Haley's private dresser. It's stuffed with clothes. Well, yeah. It's a mini futan bear. Don't know what that means, but okay. Alright, we're leaving. I don't want to stick around in this place, but I think Haley likes us, guys. I think Haley is kind of liking us. She's got 3 hearts. Alright, all this stuff is kind of going well. I'm going to go see if we can't talk to Leah. Is she down here? This is her house, right? I don't know what she does. It's locked. Only Leah's friends can enter. Is Marnie in here? I mean, can we... Oh, she does seem to have a shop. Where's her kid? Oh, are you looking for Aunt Marnie? I am. Hey, oh, she is the one we can purchase animals. Okay, so that's simple enough. Supplies shop, hay, a heater. Keeps your animals warmer and happier during the winter. A milk pail. Shears. That's it, huh? Okay. Sure. things are looking okay. Well, I guess we're going to go see if we can't get deeper into the dungeon. That's going to be the play for the rest of the day, guys and gals. It's 3:20 p.m., and we are actually over time for what I wanted to do on this episode. So, in the very next episode, I will do just that. I will dive into the dungeon and try to get as much dungeon diving done as I can. I'm going to stop back by over here and turn in the remaining stuff that I do not need, and then we are going off to do what we do. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and share it. And I will catch you guys next time with another episode of Stardew Valley. Until then, my name's Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you for stopping by the Freak Show, and I will see you later.